animatedanatomy.com. Now I will talk about the deep layers of the plantar side of the foot. First muscle that I will explain is the flexor digitorum longus. That's the muscle that goes here, and this is its tendon, okay? Now that's not the muscle that I will talk about now, because I talked about this muscle in previous lessons. What I want to talk about is here, from its tendon, we have the lumbrical muscles arising, and that's the origin of these lumbrical muscles. The insertion of lumbrical muscles is the plantar aponeurosis, and here actually on the lateral four digits plantar side. The function of lumbrical muscle is to actually flex the proximal phalanges and to extend the distal phalanges. It is innervated also by the plantar nerve, just like the previous three muscles that I explained. Now I will remove these two muscles because I want to explain some other muscles. Here we have the flexor digiti minimi. Then we have the flexor hallucis brevis. Then we have the oblique head of the adductor hallucis. And we have the transverse head of the adductor hallucis. The flexor hallucis is obviously going to flex the hallux. The adductor is going to adduct it. And flexor digiti minimi serves for the flexion of the fifth toe. The flexor digiti minimi and the adductor hallucis are innervated by the lateral plantar nerve, while the flexor hallucis is innervated by the medial plantar nerve. Now there are only two more groups of muscles left that I will explain, and that is the interossei muscles. We have dorsal interossei muscles and we have the plantar interossei muscles. Let's start by explaining the dorsal interossei muscles. The dorsal interossei muscles, as you can see here, have origin, for example, on the fifth toe, on the fifth metatarsal bone, but it inserts here on the fourth finger. Same goes here. It originates on the fourth metatarsal bone, but it inserts on the third phalange here, okay? What does this produce is actually the phalanges are pulled here laterally, okay, and here from both sides it stays in place. That's why muscles are pulled apart from each other, okay, and that's called the abduction of toes. Now we have plantar interossei muscles that are slightly different. The plantar interossei muscles arise from the same metatarsal bone where they insert into a phalange. That's why phalanges here are pulled medially, okay, and because of this, the fingers or the toes are pulled together. That's called the adduction of toes. Hello everyone, I developed Animated Anatomy that you can purchase on animatedanatomy.com. I put them links down there in the description, or you can click on a link here in a video. If you're not going to purchase my software, then at least make sure you leave a positive comment, subscribe, or like my video.